So I've just arrived at the Arts and Crafts Market in Tel Aviv. It is called Nahalat Binyamin, and it is a lovely place to visit. The area is enclosed, as you can see, and there's always someone supervising that anyone that gets in does not ride a bike or anything with wheels, so this is a pedestrian zone only.
They'll probably also check if you have a gun or a weapon on you, but, you know, that's understandable. So once you get in, you just walk down this road, and at the end of it, you will find the beginning of the market. The vibe is so relaxing, so fun. There's coffee shops, there's different stands. Everybody is super relaxed and nice, and the architecture I find to be, to me, it's absolutely beautiful. So it's definitely a way to spend a few hours in Tel Aviv, just enjoying the city and its artists.
Yeah, I got super. תודה רבה.
היא הייתה מגיעה מכל הזמן, עכשיו את הרוב קצת התקרמה לי, שחרה חלק מהבתים, אבל אני רוצה לעשות איזה פרוייר עם הבתים, היא לא שמה עדיין את הבתים, זה היה מאוד 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 מאוד